Right, well, you also noticed a new driver out there among the usual suspects today. That would be Ryan Cooper. He's joining us after stunning people at Showdown Chicago. Some drivers are new to reactive sessions. desperate to enter the race.
Right, ladies and gents, coming in a shot.
several of the drivers just beginning to flex their muscles and escape.
Being judged based on how well you can control your car in a slide. The longer you hold your drift and the smoother your transition, the higher your score. Max out your points by pushing your car as fast as you can while maintaining a deep drift angle. Initiate a drift by steering into the corner and tapping the e-brake. Once you have your car drifting in the desired direction, throw the steering in the opposite direction to counter steer and hold your angle. To stitch together a run of multiple drifts, release the throttle to throw your car in the opposite direction. Then hit it again to keep traction lost. Hey homie, like they say, practice makes perfect.
I'm sure that this first round is gonna be a wicked contest. This driver has to step or step. It's about to go off. Cooper's really opened it up now.
last run. This wouldn't be complete without Ryan Cooper. He's a contender, you right, okay? Everyone, here it is. Here it is. And it's goal. There we are. There's the start.
Shocked at his performance. Of course I'd heard about him, and I'd expected him to do some good.